China has sent another team of medical experts abroad to help tackle the pandemic. The team of 12 arrived in the Philippine capital Manila on Monday with critical supplies including ventilators, protective gear, and surgical masks. The Philippine Foreign and Health Secretaries welcomed them to the country and thanked China for its support. The Philippines has reported more than 3,000 confirmed cases of COVID-19.